My name is Quentin P. This is my new apartment on the first floor of my grandmother's old house, where she doesn't live anymore, and I am caretaker. I am turning over a new leaf, starting fresh, starting over, because I am an admitted sex offender.